Hello, I'm Dr. Mario Del Pino, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the sleeve gastrectomy. The sleeve gastrectomy, it's a weight loss surgery that is done under general anesthesia. You're asleep. It's done with 3 or 4 little holes. It takes about 30, 35 minutes to do. Most people go home the next day. Most people are driving in 4 or 5 days. Most people are back to work in a week. And basically, while you're asleep, I'm going to introduce a plastic tube. You're not going to feel it. And it goes in this position. And after that, I'm going to use a special machine to cut your stomach in a vertical fashion. Once it's done, all this stomach here, which is about 70% of your stomach, is going to be removed through one of the little holes. And then the tube that I put inside is removed. And you end up with a narrow stomach. So when do I recommend a sleeve gastrectomy? I recommend a sleeve gastrectomy for people who basically have a weight problem, who don't have a severe medical problem, okay? So how much weight can you expect to lose? If you're 100 pounds overweight, on average, a sleeve gastrectomy patient loses between 60 and 65. Some people lose more, some people lose less. I told you it's a quick operation. Why do you lose weight? You lose weight because you have less capacity in the stomach because your hunger goes down. The hormones that control your hunger change, okay? The side effects of the operation, I don't recommend that for people who suffer from reflux disease, from heartburn, because this surgery can cause heartburn. If you don't have any heartburn, 1 in 20 patients will develop reflux disease and they will need to take medications to control the heartburn permanently. That's a sleeve gastrectomy.